Okay, so we're still on that 225 road, but you can kind of see that you're in an alpine setting, wilderness setting, and the road's pretty good.
But now I don't have to be part of the
You do have to take a snowmobile in the winter, but for the most part, it's very passable.